The characters are Vedic Sanskrit. They're severely weathered. Bhagavati of the Seventh. It must be referring to the capital of Patala, the lowest infernal world in Hindu tradition. It's a netherworld populated by snake people, although the enlightened one, Narada, spoke rather fondly of it. That's Shiva on top, and his mistress Kali is down below. architecture here is different. It's similar to the Niflheim ruins.